you're not. Come on, Andy. I heard that you're a superhero in your own right. At least according to your wife.
In her mind.
How did you find out, Anne, that you had breast cancer?
Through my own self-breast examination, really.